darling, welcome back to the Early Early Show with me. I'm your host, Annalise Huff. We're coming to you almost live from the Huff Household Playset. We're going to have a great day today, but first let's say the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's Cindy with the quote of the day. Hi, Cindy.
Hi, Annalise. Today's quote is, whenever you can find some humor in a difficult situation, you win.
Here's Maddie with the weather. Hi, Maddie.
Hi, Annalise. Today's weather is going to be pretty cloudy. It's going to be the highest of 69 degrees and the lowest of 58 degrees. Have a nice day. Back to you.
Here's Bella and Mackie with Bella and Mackie's Binge-Worthy. Hi, Bella and Mackie.
Hey, Annalise.
Hey, Annalise.
I'm Bella.
I'm Mackie.
And this is the Bella's Binge-Worthy Show. The show we'll be talking about today is on Netflix called Sam and Cat, about these two best friends who are very, very different. One of them is a tomboy and the other one's a girly girl. And if you haven't seen the show yet, I mean, what are you doing? We're quarantined anyway.
Yeah.
Now back to you, Annalise.
Now back to you, Annalise.
Here's Madison with the joke of the day. Hi, Madison.
Hi, Annalise. Here's joke of the day. What did the toilet say to the other toilet?
Me?
You're looking flushed. Back to you, Annalise.
Here's Riley with one of our letters from an early Alicia fan. Hi, Riley.
Hi, Annalise. And here are some letters from the fans. One of them says, I enjoy NTI because I can spend time with my family, but I miss my teachers. Another one of them said, which is from Regan, she says, I would like to share my feelings on NTI. NTI is neither the best nor the worst learning style. One good thing is that we are able to get our work done faster. I have been getting done by 10 p.m., 10 a.m. daily. One thing I do not like about NTI is that we aren't able to ask questions. I do like NTI, but I am still ready to get back to school. From Regan. That's some letters. Hope you have a great day. Back to you.
If you have any thoughts or concerns on this whole situation, please contact me or the Early Show team so that your letter can be featured on one of our broadcasts. In other news, here's some coronavirus outbreak news and family-friendly facts. Kids Health from Numerous also says, keep your family home and away from others as much as possible. So stay happy. So stay safe and wash those hands. Here's Chase with the activity of the day. Hi, Chase.
Hi, Annalise. Today's activity of the day is floss is Fortnite dances. Bye.
Here's Regan with a popular music song of the day. Hi, Regan.
Annalise, I'm going to be reviewing All the Roles by the Ireland Boys.
I ain't going to catch you, but you about to catch his hands.
I think I get that a 10 out of 10 because it's about the coronavirus and stuff that's been happening. Back to you, Annalise.
I'm washing up my hands.
Here's Alexander with our brand new segment, Daily Food Review. Hi, Alexander.
Hey, Annalise. Today I'll be reviewing Goldfish Extra Cheddar. I like these because they're crispy, crunchy, and cheesy. I give them an 8 out of 10 because I like to eat them when I'm on NTI. Back to you, Annalise.
Number 1, hands. Wash them often. Number 2, elbow. Cough into it. Number 3, face. Don't touch it. Number 4, feet. Stay more than 6 feet apart. Number 5, feel sick? Stay home. So stay happy and stay healthy. This is Annalise signing off. See you guys later. A very big thanks to Cindy, Maddie, Bella, Madison, Riley, Chase, Regan, and Alexander. You guys rock.